I even asked you. It's just like, I don't know. Maybe we should just fucking scrap it and rebuild it.
No.
Oh yeah, because of the battery.
How do you
Oh god, what? It's rolling away!
I lost my sunlight maggot.
How?
I didn't read the instructions properly and then I pressed the button wrong.
Oh, why William!
Can I get another one?
I don't know, maybe.
Alright, I think I know how to do this. We need to build atmospheric thrusters to get it off the ground.
How do you rotate things?
Insert, delete, home, and page up, page down. Oh, I'm almost out of hydrogen. Should probably not use my jetpack anymore.
Alright, I need motors to finish these.
Does it need a gyroscope as well then?
Oh yeah, it's gonna need that. I'll build that after I get the... Wait. I'm also gonna need construction components while you're at it. Whoa! Oh, wow!
I finished the fucking thruster!
No!
Why was it fucking locked in thrust mode?
Because inertia dampeners were on. Finish the gyroscope. Well, hey, wait, we can fix the wheels now.
I can't fucking reach the gyroscope. The wheel's in the way. There. There, it's fixed.
We have it on the ground, let's... God, what do you damn it? That was so brilliant. Were they 3x3 wheels?
Yeah, 3x3 wheels.
Wheel could not be placed. Well, peachy. Why can't I place the wheel? Why you no let me place wheel?
Why is
What the f-
Daniel, what are you doing?
Building!
It's coming back!
The wheel fell through the thing, didn't it?
It did. We don't have a thruster pointing upward. Esther, we don't have a thruster pointing up or thruster pointing upward.
Oh, let me. Whee!
Upward. I say downward in this case.
Did it again.
Daniel!
Alright, back here.
Joined your channel.
Why did my bar just clear of all tools?
Alright, it's on.
I think you pressed shift and selected, something.
Gyroscopes are built and all the thrusters are built, so...
Just playing some Space Engineers.
The thruster in the back does not have enough
power. Whoa! Doggies!
Can I join you?
Yeah, sure.
We need more thrusters.
Whose server you on?
Mine.
Esther's.
Did we remove some from the back and just put it into,
Well, we also need more gyros.
Okay, so placing the wheel there works.
Yes. And I need construction components. Well,
are you in creative or
survival? Oh, sure. You had the components on you.
What? I had 30 construction components on me. That's all I had. That fucking thing does not want to work. We need one more thruster on the back at least to get this thing to fucking roll over.
Or a gyro. Or two.
Do you need any resources at all?
Maybe.
If you do you have asteroids turned on so that there are asteroids spawning in the system?
Yeah.
Yeah. Maybe Jenkins can spawn in a ship and try and mine.
No,
out
he's
space.
Just gonna keep spawning in a. Oh, oh, oh!
Yay! But we didn't fix the other wheels.
Oh.
And the wheel that we supposedly fixed isn't fixed.
For fuck's sake.
Wait, stop moving. Try going into the control panel for the wheels and see if there's a change there.
Propulsion, steering.
Where would you like me to spawn?
Join the faction and then,
kill myself.
Yeah, and spawn at the medical bay.
Yeah, I'll spawn in my spacesuit then. I've not seen the planets yet. That's cool. How do I join a faction again? I can't remember the tool Kay. Tab to open it. Okay.
Then up in the top right.
Faction... Peachy, Esther's Empire.
Yep.
He's a terrible emperor.
Hey look, I have shock absorbers, or I have a low rider.
That fixes it, almost.
So, what happens if I go through the atmosphere of this planet?
You will fall until you hit the floor.
We'll find out.
No, I think you guys built the wheels the right way around.
Yeah, they seem to be the right way around, but I don't know why the shock absorption just isn't working.
Well, no, if you come check mine, Daniel. I decided to build mine the opposite way you guys built yours, and it's definitely the wrong way.
Then why is the shock absorbers not working on his?
I think it's the wrong way on mine. I'm not sure. They've not made it very clear, have they?
No, not really. Yeah, it seems to be the wrong way on yours. And we even tried one wheel on his when it was upside down. What are you doing over there?
I'm in a dude buggy!
What the fuck? I bounced on the planet. I'm still alive.
Jenkins! You should have seen Esther!
Whee!
I'm sorry, still alive, Jenkins.
Yeah, I bounced. Oh, I died the second bounce, though.
I'm just having fun over here.
Grim.
The reactor kind of ran out of power, so the turrets are not active.
Boo.
No, I turned off the reactor because we have a solar panel.
Oh,
with a battery, okay. So we should be good.
Okay, the battery is on half power right now. It seems.
Yeah, we should be good.
Yeah, I did not see the battery. I only told you that you had finished the solar panel.
Yeah, it's right next to the.
Yeah. Oh well.
All right, I'm gonna go get some ice. Someone start working on a spaceship that gets all four of us out of here.
Kind of difficult to do without the stuff to do it.
No!
Did you just crash?
Maybe. I don't want to talk about it.
What was it you were saying to me about not letting me drive, Hester?
Shut up!
Just a little bit hypocritical, don't you think, Hester? This is why you should have let me drive.
Okay.
No! You were insistent that you drive, and you crashed.
Who's to blame, Hester?
I'm gonna kill you.
I'll start building a ship if that's okay.
Don't build it on the surface because it will collapse in on its own weight for some reason. Build it on top of a platform.
We'll need to build a small construction platform rather than just doing it here.
Yeah, that would make sense.
I can't believe that happened! I feel like an idiot.
Is there a way I can get some simple resources so I can start by building a platform?
Yeah, they'll be in the cargo container.
Where's... I didn't see a cargo container, there's just this box that's here.
That would be a cargo container.
Alright, whoa, what's going on? So, you guys have all frozen on my screen, so...
Yay, multiplayer!
Oh, oh. Coming back, there's a load of wheels bouncing around me. Who threw them?
Price sec here. God damn, I can't believe
that. For me,
that
you're just
happened.
Walking around in place.
Yeah, everything's frozen on my screen at the moment. There are some wheels thrown at me, and now everything's frozen again. Lagtastic.
I have to go in an hour because New Year's Eve is in an hour for me.
Yeah,
same here. I'm gonna go drink more alcohol and watch fireworks.
I'm guessing you guys just got normal cider this year?
Yes, no. Normal sheep, low alcohol.
Well, what company made the cider?
Very good question. I don't know. Don't have a bottle with me.
But a Coeur d'Alene or Copper Valley?
I'll have to check that when I'm done sacrificing my humanity to this demon chick.
Is she a hot demon chick?
Very, although she's slightly blind.
William!
Yeah?
Weakness chest.
Weakness chest, yes.
Steering angle, steering speed, steer return speed. Okay, so you need to adjust the damping, I understand. Daniel?
Yeah?
Getting out of your fucking car hurts you.
Wonderful.
Literally, it brought me down from 90% health to 40% health getting out of your fucking vehicle.
Have you got some sort of a base here? Because all I can see is one square block and a ramp.
You're just still standing in place. There is a proper base.
Okay. None of that is loaded in for me yet.
Do you mind maybe not doing that?
Why did you do that, Hester? Why?
He pissed me off.
How?
He's pissed at me because he crashed the car.
Don't do me a favor and kill me, because it might help load everything in if I have to respawn.
I'm sure Hester would love to kill you. It's like not like you just murdered me or anything, is it?
Just shoot me with a gun, please. As quick as you can.
I just killed you.
Whoa.
Dogs.
Now. Where? Where are donkeys?
They're dead.
Okay. Donkeys! Aw, they're dead.
So what am I doing now? Because I'm still standing still on my screen. And so is
You're
everyone
dead.
Else.
You're going to want to reload in, mate.
Damn it, I couldn't steal your tools!
What did you do with all the computers, Hester?
I didn't do squat. Oh, I might have had them on my body when I went out on my adventure.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
I queued some more up, don't yell at me.
I'm not, but that was one pretty big mistake.
Shut up!
You thought I was gonna make it.
Shut up!
Bet you feel like dicks now, don't you?
I will flog you!
I still feel like a dick every day. So, is it dampening that affects the suspension, or is it the strength?
I have no idea. I'm not used to rovers.
Yeah, I would imagine it was dampening. Strength will be the amount of torque that it gives it.
No, there's a separate value just... for that. There's a separate value for torque.
Then it will be strength, then. If you're just looking at the suspension stats, it will be strength.
Esther?
What?
I'm driving this time.
I'm the Emperor.
Hey,
dampeners
I made
will
this
allow
car.
The difference between.
And I'm the one who has to destroy it. Why?
The fucking walking still kills you. Well, more tools to fucking disassemble, I guess.
How do you attach fucking solar panels onto a thing? Because they just do not want to go on.
So...
Can't believe I keep dying from that stupid crap.
Seriously, me just walking into you kills you. It's just stupid.
How'd you like it if I rammed you?
You're welcome to try it. If it kills me, it kills me.
Shooter and bulletproof glass.
So, Jenkins, are you actually seeing things now?
Yeah, there's actually a platform here now with a refinery and stuff that wasn't here before.
Yo!
The spotlights are bright. Okay, so we've got...
Small ship would be fine to get you off planet, yeah?
Ah!
Small ship, guys.
Esther?
Esther, why are you in the cockpit?
No reason.
Esther!
Go away! Go away! No! 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 You dick.
No! I built this one because you guys had the other one.
Yeah. I'm gonna weld you. Is there a battery on this? Okay, good.
Battery, solar panel, cargo container, wheels, ore detector. Is there anything else we need?
Seats.
Seats, yes.
I actually left room for seats.
Then... throw some in.
What do we need? Construction components and interior plates.
Who's trying to place an interior plate down or what have you?
What?
I kept getting a message saying you needed an interior plate to place this down.
Yeah, I'm just trying to place down the seats.
Oh.
Never mind, seats cannot be placed though.
Out loud, Esther.
You are the daintiest person we have ever met. Okay, seriously, what? Hester? You realize that the solar panel has to be replaced now. You're not very smart.
I didn't see where it was put. Oh, shut up.
You're not very smart.
I was doing that so I can place. Get out of the way. Oh.
Why do we need a conveyor? You're gonna make the vehicle unnecessarily long, Hester, and then it's gonna beach itself. This is supposed to be a small robot that doesn't do everything. Why are you putting a gun on it?
Because we need to defend it. Ow!
But you need to make 25mm ammunition for that.
Fine!
You're not very smart, mate. Even I'm better than this.
Dude.
Yeah.
You're not.
Yeah.
Get out the car, Hester.
This is Imperial property.
Somehow I don't think that...
You can't see it, but I'm giving you the middle finger. Man. I'm better
oh,
with...
Fuck. I need to fucking stop doing that.
I'm better with giant ships.
Accidental discharge.
Men have that problem on occasion.
Hester, that's called premature ejaculation.
Oh.
You're one in five
men.
You might be scraping your butt on the floor there, Daniel. What?
I know.
What you could do is if you just place up a bit higher instead. Hang on,
I need interior plates to build it.
Sec air.
You took my interior plates.
Sec air. Are you the purple guy?
No.
Well, he is purple, and he is a guy.
No, what the...
I will not move.
Why do you need so many interior plates for a seat?
Move! Really? Really?
I will not move! I will protect him. He has done nothing wrong.
Hester trying to kill me.
Yeah, he's tried to kill you with the turret twice.
So, we have a Mexican standoff. Hey! You dick! Put it back! Put it back!
Wait, what happened to the ammunition now?
It's still inside. Dick.
Thank fuck for that.
We still need the solar panel!
Well, build it. You're the one who disassembled the last one.
I was killed, remember?
By who?
The asshole that rammed me. Fine, drive sick here.
Yeah, probably good to drop off the components first. First adjust the damping and strength of the suspension so that it's not dragging across the ground.
Holy crap.
Hold down control and select all the wheels and then group them together.
How do I group them?
Select them all and then you will have to click the
block group.
The ore detector's not done.
Okay, so nobody answered me when I said small ship, like, I was just going, so I'm going to make a small ship, yeah? To get us off?
Yeah, that'll be cool.
Yeah?
Yeah, yeah.
So if we're making small ship, then we need 4 cockpits to get us off?
Yeah.
Would okay, that no be problems. More sufficient, or would it be easier to make little things that would go on the sides?
Little things that would go on the sides?
Like smaller vessels.
What, like little handles which you just hold on to?
Yes! Brilliant idea, we'll do that.
Hold on! Brilliant.
Do we want height offset? Like, I don't get it. Is that what we want?
Just try and manipulate some of the options and see what happens. Probably dampening or strength is the thing that we need.
We need a
dampening.
Hey! Oh, I thought you left without me.
That did nothing then.
Strength is now on 50.
I'm hearing a lot of banging. Oh god, it's stuttering like hell on my screen.
Whoa!
Get back! Okay. Whoa! No! Don't! Back air. I hear laughing.
That's William. Oh god!
You do realize we don't have gyros on this thing.
You know, actually me, it's my sister's computer.
Back air! Oh! Mister, I'm better at driving!
Hang on.
You got your helmet on, Hester.
Oh. Well, I can't take it off now.
Where's the nearest, snow?
I don't know. You're the driver.
Right, well, the last time I saw snow, it was off that direction.
Yes, that direction. Well, we found gold.
Why
silver.
Is someone shooting out the blocks?
That's the turret defending you from the exploding dogs.
Oh, okay. Peace.
Probably should have put lights on the side as well.
Would have been an idea. Does anyone have components with them?
I do.
It's, if I remember rightly, it's a construction component, a steel plate, and something else.
Interior plate, yeah. I have the first two, but that's all we really need. Because it would be nice to know if we're about to get butt-raped from the side.
By the way, did anyone put a marker at base before we left?
I did.
There's a lot of banging going on with this thing.
That's what she said.
Fancy!
Are we there yet? Ooh, cobalt! Marking it.
Iron.
Mark that too. Nickel.
Esther's just spamming markers.
Yep. My GPS. I think this map. Alright, for those of you watching out there, this map
okay,
will be.
That was a hill.
Yeah, you think?
Whoa!
Where are we going? What the. This map will be the one that we the only time I'm on this world is when, we're all playing on it. Any other world is just my personal world that I build random stuff. And the goal is to get to those worlds. Because the Empire hasn't forgotten us. Or something like that. Shut up, I haven't taken my nap yet. Usually I take a nap by now.
Play Dark Souls and then take a nap.
Oh,
you'll
god,
feel
no.
way more refreshed.
Oh god, no.
Oh god!
Sekir!
Bumpy!
You know there's no gyros on this, right? So if we flip... We're flipped. Unless we cannibalize something.
Oh god!
Are we there yet?
We're gonna have to go from foot here.
Park it on level ground, otherwise it will just keep moving.
There is no level ground.
Then park it in a hole so that it can't roll.
Oh yeah, just park it in the hole.
You guys want to make a hole?
Doggy! Doggy! Ah! Dog! Dog! Get to the rover!
Shit, there are three of them!
If they blow up...
They did! I ran them over!
Wait. Stop. I think this is a perfect hole. It's a big one, but still a hole. I think. Are you salvaging their parts?
Yeah.
Good.
One of them had construction components on them.
Good. And you're welcome for that vent that's on the front of your little cockpit there. Otherwise you'd be suffocating. You know we just left him behind, right?
Fine, we've got lights on. There you go.
Oh! Where are you going?
There you go.
Okay, we got lights on the side.
I got steel and construction components from those.
There you go.
Books.
It's... Oh, dog!
Oh, god!
Faster! Drive! Another dog!
Drive, go!
Oh! Mister, I'm the better driver!
Dude, the dog corpse flipped us! The dead corpse in front of the fucking thing flipped it. Literal tapped it and then...
Hester, come over here and grab the power cell, please. There's a power cell on this dog.
Okay.
There's a gyro on the back, now we just need... Which dog? Oh,
over here.
We need... computers. And large steel tubes.
We got those in the wheels.
I think those are pretty important.
Well, we don't have to grind it all the way down, plus I think...
No, we need large steel tubes.
I know, those are in the wheels.
Oh, the wheels themselves.
Yeah.
So, how many do you need to build this? You need one. Okay.
No, yeah. Taking the steel tube makes the wheel unusable.
I know, but how else are we gonna flip this? It's a temporary thing.
Let's do it like this first. So that when we flip it, it will be on stilts.
Jenkins, what are your coordinates?
I'm just at the base. Oh,
I need to stop doing that!
Yeah, but could you give me the coordinates?
Thought Hester has them mapped in.
Yeah, we're at... Oh, God. We're 2.5 kilometers away from base.
Alright, well, could you give me the coordinates for base?
The one gyroscope is not enough!
Hester!
Alright, I'll get you the frickin' coordinates. We're like a turtle!
That's silver and gold, Hester.
That's where our base is. There's silver and gold under it.
Oh, God, that's a long way away.
We need more than one gyro.
This is where we need a small, like, aircraft that can just ferry supplies around.
I'm already on it. Not built yet, though.
Can you... Does the sensor have computers?
Will the ship that you're building be capable of doing that, Jenkins?
I don't know. I've never built something with gravity yet, so I'm gonna have to experiment unless you guys can help me with the new engine parts for an in-atmosphere build.
Do you think I could make it back to base on my hydrogen?
Almost!
Reserves?
Come on!
Oh!
Come on, just get it past that point! Come on! There you go!
Alright.
Note to selves, do not run over corpses. The vehicle will flip.
And a quick reminder, I need to go in 40 minutes.
Alright, we can remove the stilts, but do it carefully for the love of Pete.
What the... Why is it...
Yeah, all why right. is it...
What?
I'm trying to fucking grind the one furthest down, and it's it just grinds everything above that.
Not a clue. Okay, let's do Sakir's End first. Oh. Alright. Ah! Wait for me to get out from underneath. Alright, so here, get in the cockpit, so that way you can stop it from rolling away.
Hang on. There's a steel plate.
You don't need to remove that, you can drive away once we're done.
Whoa.
Doesn't let it fucking grind, I don't know why. Probably lag. There.
Alright, let's get back to base. We need to... this thing needs a few modifications. Then again, the sun's almost up. You want to keep going?
Shit!
I think they need to be made with smaller wheelbases. Like, the wheels jut out really far. And I think that is one of the issues.
Maybe we should try putting larger wheels on this.
Hmm. Okay.
Well, we could try that, yeah. Yes, William?
I use my smokes hammer. Guess how much it needs in strength?
A lot.
58.
Well, you have fun with that. I can only assume that Ornstein's spear will need a lot of dexterity.
Once we get back to base, I'm probably gonna log off and spend some time with my family.
Bah, family.
Dude, it's New Year's Eve.
I know.
Promise you that once I get my motorbike, family will be the least on my mind. I'll just be riding around everywhere. I'm actually slightly tempted to possibly try and get into motor vlogging. But I'm not sure.
I am having the darndest time trying to find... Oh, I see a Sin Spectator. Oop. Oh, that is so cool. Stuttering like hell, but still cool.
You need to be very careful with the controls on this thing. Well, that looks cool, Jenkins.
Hello.
Ah!
Whoa, okay.
Pothole.
Oh, whoa. I'm gonna get out before I die. I'm gonna
log off
here. Yeah. I will see you guys after New Year's Eve has passed.
Yeah.
Okie dokie.
I'll stay here for a while longer.
Okay, this thing will not go up there, Jenkins. Hester, I'm just gonna park it down here in the little ravine.
Alright.
That's even possible. Is it possible to group wheels together in,
Should be.
These things.
Yeah, these
don't
things.
Have brakes. Okay. Jenkins, you're working on an interplanetary ship, aren't you?
Yeah.
Have you put vents on
the
cockpits?
I've got nowhere near as far as that yet. And no, I haven't.
Okay. Right, Hester.
Yeah?
How about instead of trying to use a rover, we make a small, atmospheric sort of aircraft?
Yeah, that's what we're gonna have to do. That's what this landing pad is for.
So, tell me about vents, then.
Your plates.
Vents are used to move oxygen around.
Yeah, I'll move this out of the way.
So they go on the ship, and then you link them via the cabling to the cockpits.
Pretty much.
Yep. Okay. That's right.
All right, the scaffolding over here, Sekir, is for,
Who's that?
One of my friends. The silent Is he a protagonist, or should we make him the antagonist?
We'll make him the heroine.
I thought that was you.
Oh, right, okay, we'll make him the...
Damsel in distress?
Yes.
I'm sure he's gonna love that.
Boo. Right, how do we want to do this? I'm just gonna grab a bunch of parts. Player disconnected.
I don't know.
Clearly they don't like us.
Yeah. I tend to have that effect on people.
Back.
Since
it's going to be a little atmospheric thing, we're going to want a couple of passenger seats. A couple of passenger seats on it.
Yeah.
They've got four cockpits already.
Oh no, this is just going to be a little atmospheric plane for shipping around materials. It's just that it may be a bit risky to use the planetary lander for that. Or an interplanetary ship.
I don't see why. Should be able to do both. The craft that I've originally made and concepted.
Oh, wow.
It'd be interesting to see what happens when the, what the new engines are like.
I've got no hydrogen left.
Oh, great. Now do you see why I put scaffolding in weird places.
Yep. Bonk.
I really wish they had ladders in the game. From what I understand, there used to be ladders, but they removed them. I think because it kept crashing people's games or something.
You have landed any further away from ice.
Shut up.
I'm going to go try something real quick.
Oh, wow, I really did park a ways. We're like in the tropical zone.
Why are these rovers so testy, Hester?
I don't know.
It.
What did you do?
Try adjusting the suspension on them. It seems the suspension's probably too hard. That's why
they're
flipping.
Hester. Come here.
This better be good. What?
Oh my god.
How the hell did you manage this?
It just started bouncing and then suddenly it landed on its ass.
Well, you're the one next to base, so you fix it.
How do I fix it?
Gyroscope.
Hey, Jenkins, can I borrow your ship?
I don't think it's ready yet.
I'll give it a love tap to knock it over.
Wow. No, fuck off.
Right, what do I need to make gyroscopes? Gyroscope. Computers, motors, large steel components, construction components. We've got no large steel tubes left. How do you tell an assembler to assemble something, Hester?
You go into the production menu.
Production, okay.
No!
Were you just exploded by dogs?
No, the fucking chain gun.
Yay! Wah!
And then that's what the dog did, because the chain gun no longer shit it. It just fucking shredded my ship.
Starting to think we all should have spawned in our own landers.
It'd take a long time to grind them all up, but...
Well, considering the supplies shortage we're facing at the moment, I wouldn't be complaining.
Is there anything I can do with this ship? I've not experienced carnage before building. Is there no way that I can rectify the problem if it's destroyed the base that it was sitting on?
You'd have to strap on a couple of thrusters, get it in the air, and then set it down again.
Oh, fuck. That's annoying. It would probably be easier for me to scrap the whole thing and start again.
Probably.
Fuck's sake.
So will a cargo container work even if it's not fully built, Hester?
Once it passes the
The blue and red line.
Yeah. Blue right, line well, sets ownership. Red is the finished.
Alright, well it's past the blue and red line, so it should be fine.
I'm ready for a nap. I feel like we should have started in asteroids. Because these dogs are really pissing me off. Oh, come on. Hey, Sekir, you should come down here and take a look at what I got building. Jenkins!
What's up?
You're disconnected.
Yeah, I did. I'm going to go and remake my ship. Yeah. Design mode.
Oh, and creative?
Yeah, and then once I've got the blueprint, I can bring it into a world, and then, use the assembler, the blueprint system.
Yeah.
And it would be a lot easier. Yeah, the projector, that's the thing. And then build it legitimately that way.
Yeah. What'd you do? I don't like the sound of that stick here.
Fucking lake, and I nearly crashed into it. I went over a hill at maybe 150 kilometers an hour, got a load of air, and then realized just next to me is a lake that I probably don't want to land in.
Yeah, normally you don't want to land something like that. You're lucky there's no actual flowing water.
Would I just have landed on blocks?
Yeah, it's ice.
Wait, it's so not can like... Can I harvest that, though?
Yeah.
And then bring it back to base.
Yeah.
Should I go do that? Or should
yeah.
I get
do it!
Hang on, I'm turning the...
Yesterday you said tomorrow. Just do it! What'd you do now?
This thing is so much easier to stop from just plummeting to its death when you've got gyros on it.
Good.
Right, well, I've just found a snowy area. I'm literally at the snowy area. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and have snow. Oof. Hester!
What? No!
I nearly broke the rover!
Ah!
You know how?
How?
It was barraged with a wave of ice from the hill.
Wow.
Wow! The question.
What?
How much ice am I going to need?
To get out of the atmosphere? A lot. Ah, great. I just heard an explosion.
Fuck. No! Hester.
What?
The rover was just blown up by a dog.
And a dog destroyed two... I'm ready to call it.
We should have definitely started in space.
Yeah, this... I mean, it's doable, but with the dogs, it's just... too stressful.
Sounds like you need to land with a few resources so you can establish some sort of outpost.
Yeah.
A little quicker.
I don't think the dogs should kind of be on the planet, or
My god, yeah. Literally, the only thing that's left of the rover is a pair of wheels. The entire thing. Oh my god. This is fucking stupid.
At first, I thought the dogs were nice, but they should not be on the starting planet. Or they don't spawn until you reach a certain point.
They shouldn't be in this many numbers either.
That too.
Oh, hooray, I'm being chased by 3 dogs! 4 dogs! 5 dogs! 6 dogs! 7 dogs. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Fucking hell!
I swear, if these dogs destroy another damn thing, I'm calling it.
Honestly, I think we should just call it now, and then...
Yep, I hear beeping. Yep, I'm calling it. Okay. I'm calling it. I'm not even...
We should just call it and instead start in Asteroid Field next time, because that is just stupid.
Yeah. Oh, God.
But definitely you're not going down on a planet until we've got...
a shit ton of stuff.
And a lot of firepower.
Alright, I'm taking a nap. I'll catch you guys in a few. If not tomorrow.
Okie dokie.
So, thank you all so much for watching. We hope you enjoyed this series, or this batch. But we still hope to see you in the next one. Bye-bye. Say bye, guys.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Daniel probably says bye, but he's too busy drinking.